We start by adding a span element with the letter G. This is going to be our logo. To center our logo on the page, we use display flats for the body. Also, let's add justify content center and align items center. We also make the page 100 VH to use the entire screen height. Let's make the logo bigger by increasing the font size and adding a bold font weight. Now comes the magic part. We'll use background conic-gradient. It allows you and me to specify different colors and their positions around the circle to create visually beautiful patterns. How does it work? I created a simple circle with two colors. The first argument in conic-gradient function is position. Now it's set to 50%, that's our middle. Let's decrease the first value, and as you can see, the center was moved to the left. If we change the second value, the center will be moved to the top. The rest of values are colors in our case, where the first value is color and the second value is how much space it takes in the circle. 25% means from 0 to 25. If we change 25 to 50, it will take half of our circle. We will create our logo using four colors, represented as a circle. As you can see, our blue color takes up some space which should be red. To fix this, we will add one more red color here, and then we just move the center to the left side. So now let's write some CSS. Add background conic gradient with 50% as a position. Add 5 colors starting from red, blue, green, yellow, and red one more time. The next step is to add background lib. It's property in CSS that determines how the background of an element is libbed or displayed. It takes different values, and we will use the last value, which is text. So let's use it in our solution. And now everything looks perfect, and our logo is almost ready. The final part is to add our numbers for each color, starting from red, blue, green, yellow, and red one more time. Let's move our center to the left. And now everything looks perfect. So I think it's very simple and interesting solution, and I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to like the video. Bye.